Hello?
Who am I speaking to?
It's CJ. Hey, Truth, is that you?
Might be. Might be a government algorithm trying to pick your brain, so don't admit anything.
Whatever, man. What's up?
I need a favor, Carl. Thought I could cash in some karma chips.
Your credit good?
I took some fellow travelers deep into the desert on a peyote safari a few nights back. We faced the inner light and communed with the Lizard King.
Sound fun. How'd it go?
That's the problem. I don't know. I'm in Los Santos. I woke up in a Japanese bathhouse about an hour ago. I have no idea how I got here or where the others are.
They're probably fine.
I don't think so. They were Brits, a band, and their managers. They have no experience about the desert.
Okay, where'd you make camp? I can go have a look.
I took them up Arco del Oeste. Fantastic sunsets. Best start looking for them up there.
Chica, ven aquí. Raise up, dude.
You better stop touching me!
Disorder. Love is everywhere. What's
Anybody out here? The truth sent me.
Hey, over there.
Hey, man, you all right?
Fucking hell! I'm fucking hanging!
Stone me, bloody crows. Oh, where am I?
I don't know, mate. I was having a dream. I was wanking over some fat bird's tits when this twat turned up.
Macca, you fucking psycho. You did it again, didn't you?
That peyote was shite. You're lucky I brought some tabs along.
I told you a million times not to put stuff in my fucking drink.
Oh, piss off, kidder.
Who are you again?
Oh, I'm a friend of the truth. He said you guys might need a ride into town or something.
But I'm a fucking raspberry.
You're not a fucking raspberry.
I can't feel my legs, RP. I've wanked the use out of them.
Just stand up, you soppy cunt. We go through this every weekend.
Ow, ooh.
Man, what the hell was y'all doing last night?
Anybody got a rag?
So where I'm taking y'all?
I got a pal, Rosie. He's got some casino gig going down in Venturas. Sweet.
All right.
Fuck off, String.
Oh, charming.
All right, ladies, let's go.
Come on, fucking Northerners.
Well, it felt like I couldn't feel him, honest. Me legs are fucked and me head's fucking pounding.
We can't walk back, son. Look at the state of us.
A gun.
Express yourself, cause I'm from Grove Street.
Wait, kiddo, wait!
Comes out of the ground, we should be able to smoke it like coal and opium. Next caller.
Yeah, I got a question. Why is everybody on the radio?
So where's the rest of the band, guys?
Macca, where are the boys?
I don't fucking know, do I? I remember snakes. Lots of snakes.
We can't walk back, son. Look at the state of us.
About bugs.
So my head's fucking pounding.
We can't walk back, son. Look at the state of us.
Wait, kiddo, wait!
I knew you'd love me as long as you wanted.
Leave him, he'll be fine. We'll come back for you, I promise.
Oh, no, you don't. I remember Preston Guildhall.
I'm the manager. What I say goes.
begging that my love could...
Wait, kiddo, wait!
I'm crazy. Crazy for feeling so blue. I knew.
We can't walk back, son. What's the state of us?
And someday... You leave me for...
Wait, kiddo, wait!
So where's the rest of the band, guys?
Macca, where are the boys?
I don't fucking know, do I? I remember snakes. Lots of snakes.
It's a snake farm not too far from here. We can go check it out.
Tommy, the Nightmare Smith.
You look as pale as a drowned baby, man.
Oh, God. I think I'm gonna chuck.
P, what you need is some food down your... a fried egg sandwich.
Are you allowed to drive if you fly?
And what about a pickled egg?
Oh, pull over now!
Where'd you get your one?
Shit!
Looks just like Salford to me.
What are you talking about?
Take a gander at him, fellas! Is that him?
That there city boy has gone and been with my prize hog. Now I don't even get no sugar from her.
And that one done screwed my sis. I had a terrible aching in my grinds ever since.
I'm gonna slap you silly for giving me and my fella the red bumpies.
What in tarnation? I'm a-fixin' to give you a whoopin' for what you gone and done to my young'uns.
You win it for life, huh?
Oh no, run like fuck.
Everybody in the car!
Put a cork up my ass and pull it out again.
Moving on, what you think about the pump? Seems you boys had a good time.
Hey, what about the band?
We'll just have to pray they've made it to civilization. Keyboard distant drummer to ten a penny anyway.
Which casino is it?
It's called Caligula's. It's on the strip somewhere.
Rosie have big floppy sausage tits, empty saddlebags or bee stings.
Rosie's a man! And stop touching yourself!
It's just for comfort, Pablo. This is a stressful situation, man.
You're fucking telling me it is.
Ah, can it, you two?
Hey, he started it.
Nothing left beside, I'm moved. Had the plan to have to use. man that will never sell out and do car commercials. This is Tommy Nightmare Smith.
Shit, here come them snake formers. All right, I had enough. Let's finish this.
Oh, I'm gonna grab some big tits, man.
Oh, bollocks. In for a penny, in for a pound.
I'm gonna floss your teeth with some barbed wire.
Yeah, that's how we do it in Seoul.
Come on, then. Let's go in and see Rosie. Kent Paul, here to see Rosie.
Hey, boss, there's somebody here to see you.
Oh, go away. I have a migraine.
Oh, hey, Rosie, son, it's me, Paolo.
Oh, God. My despair is complete. Okay, let him in.
Rosie, how are you, me old son?
I pray that one day I can escape my perpetual torment and retire in peace and comfort a million miles away from anyone I've ever fucking known, and instead, I get this?
Come on, it's me, Kent Paul.
Well, hello, Paul. What a pleasant surprise. Who the hell are these guys?
These are my boys, Macca and Cole.
Sir.
You want any speckled doves, boss? I'm peeking on one right now. Top of the range, man.
Well, it's fitting as I sit here up to my neck in a river of shit with every mafia gorilla from Liberty City to Los Santos pissing in my face that you, Kent Paul, should witness it.
What's the matter, son?
Too numerous, oppressively insurmountable, and depressingly fucking typical even to mention.
It's all right, bruv. Paolo can help. Give us some space, would you, son? I'll give you a tinkle later.
All right, for sure.
Not you, Macca.
Oh, you twat.
Unbelievable.
Hey, Woolsey, I think I found a way to scope Caligula's casino without causing too much suspicion. We could talk later.
Roller coaster!
Speak on it.
All right, Cole? It's me, Paolo. Listen, Rosie's in a tangle. And I think you're the geezer to sort it out for us, okay, sunshine? Slip round the office and see me, double quick.
Yeah, thanks, man. I appreciate the opportunity.